Away.
I knew you'd love it.
Hey. The castle, these gardens. I feel like I'm in a fairy tale.
Sometimes fairy tales come true.
I still can't understand why my so-called best friend wouldn't want to tell me about this amazing place, or the fact that all these years I had a brother.
It doesn't sound like your best friend wants the best for you.
Okay, this is where the entrails are. This is where the worm's heart is, right up here to the left. Is everybody watching me?
What's going on?
Don't you know? This afternoon, it's D-Day.
Huh?
Dissection Day. It's all week.
Ew.
Oh, you don't have to do it alone. You can work with your lab partner.
But my lab partner is Elyon.
Wow, is Elyon still on vacation?
Yeah. So with no lab partner, I can probably skip it, right?
Uriah, put that down. We don't start until period 3.
Will's partner's out sick today. You're probably gonna get paired with her.
I don't think so.
I know!
I have had it!
Cornelia, we all feel terrible about Elyon.
But we thought we were protecting her. We thought Phobos would take longer to find her.
No, you thought that. I am sick of playing follow the leader. My best friend's in the clutches of some creature. Things were going just fine before you came to this school.
It's not all Will's fault.
Whatever. The point is, this protecting the veil thing is becoming really unfun.
Cornelia, it's not an after-school activity. It's our responsibility to answer the call of duty.
Well, duty can lose my phone number.
What are you talking about?
I'm over this.
Cornelia, even friends fight.
We'll all be best friends again tomorrow. Pinky swear. Yeah.
The pinky isn't going to fix this one.
Maybe we should have told Elyon the truth.
Yes, we should have. And now I'm gonna do something I should have done a long time ago. I quit.
Oh, I hope you mean Derry.
I mean this friendship. I mean the guardians. Somebody else can fight big lizards and gargoyles for a while.
You're listening to another 4 in a row of slow, very slow music. Here on Heatherfield's Sad
Cornelia.
Song Station.
Ow! Look, Cornelia, about telling Elyon, Will was wrong, okay? People can be wrong. Me and the other rebels disagree. We fight, but we always pull it together for the cause.
Well, I'm rebelling against our cause.
The people of Meridian need you.
They have my best friend. They don't need me.
Uh, I just saw Cornelia. She's hiding out listening to girl music.
Oh, she just needs some time.
She needs better taste in music.
She blocked me off her online friend list.
That is serious.
Is it possible to still take on Phobos without her? What? You know you are all wandering it too.
I am afraid not. You guardians share a great burden. Divided, your powers will be diminished. Ah, an old friend will return to you.
Let me see that.
Oh, you don't need to see it to believe it. Belief comes from within.
So, here, let me show you something. This is the viewing stone.
I can't believe Cornelia's forgotten me so quickly. I've been her lab partner since fourth grade. Oh, we made DNA out of licorice and pipe cleaners.
Oh, dear. Is this upsetting?
There's Tarani, Halen, and Irma. When I think they all gave me this friendship locket for my birthday. Look at this. They each put a lock of their hair inside. What a joke!
The girl doesn't like worms.
You have to, though. It's 20% of our grade.
I don't do slimy.
Earth to Cornelia, this is an earth worm. And you're the earth guardian.
Die to Will. Not anymore.
The blonde one argues with the leader. Then perhaps it's time to send the others a visitor. My hungry one. Food will be provided.
Hey, what's with the face?
Can I come in?
So what is it? A breakup with a guy?
Yeah, something like that.
The best way to deal is to tune out the world and listen to real depressing music. Somehow, it uplifts you.
Well, Will, you're the leader. There must be a way to get Cornelia back.
Yeah, well, I'm open to ideas.
Hey, Irma, check this!
Chris, little brother rule number one, knock. Second thought, don't touch my door or anything else of mine. What have you got?
I was on my way home from T-ball, and there was this huge mud puddle. Hi, smelly clown babysitter. I found these cool worms. I picked one up and... hey, it wasn't this big before.
Ew!
Ew!
Meridian mud.
Did you say meridian? Meridian mud slugs.
Huh?
They're coming this way.
We have to leave here now.
My Or like a really large bird?
Are they coming towards us? They don't even have eyes.
They don't need eyes. Did Elyon have anything of yours when she crossed the veil?
She had one of my CDs, but I don't think they're gonna eat Boyzella.
The locket! That's right. The hair and the friendship locket.
Speedy little devils.
They can smell you. You need to go Guardian right now and get them back through that portal.
But Cornelia's in charge of Earth. Will, we can handle this. We just have to be creative. Guardians unite.
Aren't as strong since Cornelia quit.
Will, there's thousands of these things. How are we gonna get rid of... I didn't even say please.
Why aren't they going to the portal?
These are baby slugs. The mother sends her spawn to hunt for food. When they find it, the mama follows. And word has it, she's undefeated.
Well, what do mother slugs eat?
Fresh fruit?
She's more of a people person.
Will, we need Cornelia!
She hasn't seen her.
What if those sluggy things have found her?
Not at the juice bar, not at the mall.
We may not have found Cornelia, but I think we found Mama.
Will, look. Wherever we go,
they're following us. Underground.
We'd better be at full strength when Mama finds us.
Could she be at the music store?
It's closed.
I just thought, because the last time I saw her, she was listening to music.
Wait a minute. Music. Kindred, right?
Yeah, she loves those boo-hoo ballads. I wish you would not leave me.
Where's the transmitter?
K Street, let's go!
We have to contact the DJ!
K-Drip's pre-recorded. It's the same songs every night from 6 to 10. After this comes My Heart Breaks For You, then My Heart Aches For You.
You actually know this?
Sappy music goes perfect with being grounded.
We can break in the building and patch into the signal.
With what? Our shoelaces and some gum? It doesn't have any windows. And Corny's the only one who can move bricks.
There must be a way. There has to be. Cornelia is one of us. Somehow we've got to be able to reach her. Without her, which is just...
Wiz? Will, did you set your backpack on vibrate?
What's it doing?
You're on the air, Will.
Hi! Sorry to break into a real zippy set, but I have a dedication going out to my friend. At least I hope she is.
Cornelia. Cornelia, if you're listening, it's Will. I'm sorry that we fought, and that I let you go without more of a fight. Listen, the girls and I are in trouble, and we really
need you.
Meet us where you told us you learned to ride your bike, and prepare to be on guard.
Alchemy, it's been real depressing, but I've got to go.
Wow. I hope it went in sideways.
I thought I was freaked before. Turns out I was just semi-freaked, because now I am freaky freaked.
How long is it?
I've never seen one completely out of its hole.
Freaked out, Mama!
Looky, Big Mama!
For radio dedications, and I couldn't let my girlies down.
Overtime.
If only we could move the portal.
We can do the next best thing. Distract him.
It's a her.
Whatever.
Thank you.
LeBlanc?
No dessert.
So, Cornelia, when you said you couldn't let your girls down, did you mean even me?
Yeah, even you.
Pinky swear?
It's frogs today! Yucky, slimy, stretchy frogs! Woohoo!
I'll do yours if you want. You can pretend you're sick.
Hey, I won't be pretending.